Members of the legislature, you have been elected to carry on and honorous task. And that task has to be with representing the people amongst many others. The time to march and bring complaint against yourself should be things of the past. You must be able to differentiate who a lawgiver is, who a complainant is. This body being elected in the spirit of representative democracy, everybody cannot come into your house. So if you have concern and you have constituents, urge them to come and make complaints to you. That is a civil way to approach this. There will be members of this legislature that can support government policies, and others may be opposition. But those in opposition must be able to channel the issues by bringing alternative ideas and programs to make democracy work. Democracy itself is basic. We must be able to concentrate well. We must be elements who believe in a crystallized cognitive ability approach so that we will be able to make progress in what we do. Esteemed members of the Liberian state, our partnership constructively must be pursued. Liberian ownership must be emphasized. People who come to Liberia and want to see Liberia making progress must proffer to Liberian people, and Liberian people must be able to tell up those things to their needs. Because at the end of the day, the Liberian government is answerable to Liberian people. Extreme colleagues, let us work to ensure that the productive capacity of this nation be expanded. Let us be having some radical rethinking so that the other countries who support their currencies will go beyond. Maybe don't Liberia. Sometimes we have trouble currency, challenge currency. But the main countries around the world who use bullion, gold bars, specialized coins, it helps trouble economies. We have also gold fields. We can take ownership of some of those gold fields constructively. Because if you have people making investment in the country, and the country is not impacting the nation itself must be able to take ownership until the architecture can be designed to elevate the needs of the people in correspondence to the resources that they have. We can learn from this one. In terms of the forest sector, Germany is one country that has the forest sector, and the forest in this country, and invest less in the kilogram, but you have greater returns in revenue. Germany, on an annual basis, from the studies of Oshi Maya, an Indian native, he said Germany, on an annual basis, generates 170 billion euros from this forest sector, this new product, and employ 1.2 million people. Today, Liberia has good forests. Is the forest sector helping Liberia? I would say no. When I say that the forest sector has zero growth, we have inter and intra-community conflicts. You have friends, neighbors, brothers and sisters fighting for forests that does not benefit Liberian population. Let us see those laws that are helpful to us be maintained, those that are antiquated, let them be repealed. We can look at the forest sector and see to what extent it benefits Liberian people. Before this time, economically. Today, we must set government or democratically government restrictions are put in place. Our partners, let us make sure that what is best practice in other countries? Be careful in Liberia, one of your watch. Liberia today has lots of exuberance, guided exuberance in running the state. But again, we need that partnership. When it can work in Germany, it can work in Austria, it must work in Liberia. The value of forest products or wood should not be less than that. We are all the same people. The globe now is narrow. We have a global village. Extreme police. We are here, we must go Liberia first.